Helter Skelter is an ugly sort of game. A sort of poor conversion of a title that, on more powerful computers, might be quite good. You're in control of a bouncing ball, and the idea is to bounce around each screen, hitting all the patrolling monsters on the head. The order to hit them is shown on screen with an arrow. If you hit any other monster besides that one, it splits in half, meaning you then have more monsters to hit with no increase in time. Essentially, the basics are here for quite a good game, yet Helter Skelter simply doesn't pull it off. All the action is jerky, so it's difficult to aim your ball correctly, and that's if your ball even responds to your key presses at all. It's maddeningly hard to control it. You spend all of your time either ploughing into the very monsters you're trying to avoid, or sitting on a platform desperately pressing the bounce key to try and get onto the one above. The most infuriating thing is that you can see that this game has got a lot of potential. You're just left wondering what went wrong.